Now we'll be driving straight from here to Maidstone Services, and while cases are being unloaded and moving onto the other bags, I'm sure we'll have a short wait, because I know some of you have got quite onward journeys from here, so I'm sure you're going to have the opportunity to go in. But when we get there, Joe and Leon, we'll get on the coach and tell us about what time the meters will go out and about the taxes and everything else, because once we get to Maidstone I have no kind of jurisdiction anymore, and then John just takes his meter coach. But as far as I'm concerned, you know, everything's taken over by other people, and I can't step my heels and say no, it should be done this way or